Hey guys! So you probably remember about a month ago, it was my birthday, and Slaiman decided to prank me on my actual birthday by pretending that he forgot about it and that he had no idea what the day was.
Slaiman, it's my birthday today! I can't believe you forgot!
Oh shit. Hey, don't cry, please. Hey,
don't.
Hey, please don't cry.
Today is actually Slaiman's birthday, which I'm sure you probably all know about because he was tweeting all about it yesterday on his Twitter account. But I'm gonna take today as my perfect opportunity to get him back and basically show him how you actually prank someone on their birthday. So it's currently super early in the morning. I'm at my house right now, but I'm about to head over to his house. Wish me luck. So I just got to Slaiman's house. I also parked a couple of streets away just so that if he looks outside of his window, he doesn't see my car or anything because that'll spoil the surprise. But yeah, wish me luck.
This is his phone. I've just set his alarm to Justin Bieber's song, Baby. He really hates that song, so he's gonna wake up hearing the sweet sound of Justin Bieber. One more thing, if you get down here, I'll show you. Ready?
What the hell have you been doing? No, is that it? Because I don't want any more fucking surprises. Hey, no. Happy birthday. What is this shit song, man?
Happy birthday to you.
It's not happy birthday.
You still got paint all over your face.
I was thinking, why don't we go and get your car from my place before we go out? Because I reckon like it might just be easier to get it first.
Yeah, whatever, I don't really care. Okay. I want to get a coffee, so if we could please get that on the way.
Yeah, we can do that first.
Bye.
Turn the camera off.
Okay, bye. Hey guys, so we're currently in my car. We're on the way to my house because Slaiman left his car there yesterday. As you can see, he thoroughly enjoyed all of the surprises this morning, but I've got one more left for him, and let's just say something might have happened to his car. I don't know. He's just getting a coffee right now for the trip to mine, and when we get there, he'll see his lovely present.
There he is. He's coming.
Ooh. That's it. Okay, get in. Sorry.
People are looking at us. Thanks.
Good, I'm glad.
So this is what I did to Slaiman's car. Oh my gosh. I completely covered it in wrapping paper. Look, it even like says happy birthday all over it. So do you guys like what I did to his car this morning? And there's another surprise inside. Literally took me so long. I was up so early. I was so happy that I thought of it. And I really hope he freaks out.
Oh my gosh, Kate.
Happy birthday.
Are you kidding me right now?
Oh. Do you like it?
No!
Look how big the present I got you is!
What did you do to my car? When the hell did you... Oh my... I knew that was not it. I knew you had other things planned. I'm never leaving my car here again.
Why? But I took such good care of it. Look, I put a cover on it and everything.
Who does this? This is not even a joke. It's just annoying for you and now me. How long did you take to do this? When did you do all of this, by the way? Okay, sorry to burst your bubble, but...
Hey! It's mine!
I need to get in my car.
That's rude.
Oh my gosh. You are ridiculous, Kate.
Do you like it?
No, not at all.
Slaiman, look at me.
Out.
That's littering.
This is too far.
Do you like it though?
No! This is coming off my car. Yeah, pop yourself. So annoying.